Me and my mother, we were living in a Dodge Ram van for like 8 months in Venice. And I remember just waking up at the floor of the van and just thinking like, oh, I'm so hungry, I don't know what to do. Being hungry felt horrible, felt disgusting. I would get this feeling in my stomach that I'd want to throw up, but then I'd be scared if I threw up. Whatever I threw up was left in my nourishment. It was horrible. I walked by and I seen that there was food on top of the dumpster, and I seen some foil, and I opened the foil and it was like half-eaten burrito, and like just, it looked messed up. It looked like it had been there a couple of days and was all like soggy and stuff, and I went to town on it. I hated myself, brought my self-esteem down horribly. Just had no, I had no confidence in myself whatsoever. I remember going right here and I'm so tired, exhausted, and super hungry, and I needed to use the restroom. And I asked this guy, and I go, can I use your guys' restroom? And he looked at me, he was like, man, you look beat up. I was like, I'm very tired and stuff. They're like, well, why don't you eat here? I go, all right, you guys serve food here? And they're like, yeah. And I stayed in the line the first day, and I remember sitting there and eating, and I was like, oh my God, that's a lot of food. Like, I would pay for food like this. It's like green, crunchy salad with good fruit, you know, nothing had mold on it or wasn't rotting. The bread was nice and firm. The meat was juicy. It was spectacular. I was like, oh my goodness. The meal led to me getting to know Christ, me getting into mission, me getting to restart my life over again, to know that there is better things than just digging in the trash, you know, definitely. Before I came here, I was lost. I didn't have no direction. I didn't know where I was going. I felt stuck. I had no hope whatsoever. And I didn't even know who God was or anything like that. So now I have a path. Now that I know where I'm going, you know, I'm always looking up. I'm always smiling. I'm always full. So that's great, you know. I'm Frank Rene Jimenez III. I am a resident here at the Mission. I'm 24 years old, and coming here, I was hungry, hopeless, and desperate. Now I'm here, happy, joyful, and in love with the Lord. And full, all the time.
That's great.
Love it.